Hello you guys, my name is Ashkan. You're looking super duper awesome today. So today we have the OnePlus Loop. Sorry, I'm not in my studio and I'm not having my DSLR and I'm not having my tripod. I'm outside, so I get this product very late. So I have to just unbox and show you. So let me just remove this packaging. It's pretty packaging. Let me just remove and quickly show you how you get everything inside the box. In the box, the price has written 299 rupees. So let me just keep this, remove this all things. So here you get that OnePlus Loop, and here you get that box. So let me just open it up, the box. Okay, yeah, finally did it. Yes. Oh, you get that OnePlus VR headset over there. So let me just move it up and let me just show you. Okay, here you get that VR headset, and here you get that cleaning cloth, as you can see, and here you get that user manual. Let's just see what's inside the user manual. It says the OnePlus Loop, you have to download the VR Loop application from Google Play. So let's just keep this aside, just remove the VR headset. So let me just remove it up. So here we have it, the VR headset. Finally we have here, it's made out of plastic, this one, and inside you get that extra cable, and this is type of hard rubber which you get. Is inside you can keep your phone. And this was a quick unboxing of the OnePlus Loop VR, and I will make a dedicated review about it and pretty much more. And sorry for the bad video quality, and I'm not having DSLR and not mic, not tripod. So thanks for watching this video. Please like my video. I like you and I love you all. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.